what it is you learned from Billy. What did he teach you?
Life lessons. I was a very quiet person, and Bill has brought what I am today out. Bill's my bud.
The man.
You're the man, Bill. You'll admit it. He's taught me so much, you know, how to persevere, how to be patient, how to go out there and look for things. Poor Bill. He needed to be out there doing something. You know, he's so well liked and so well known, and everybody loves Bill. And people needed to see what he was capable of doing. It was difficult. It hasn't been easy, but it's been worth every minute. Bill used to live at Chasm Road, where I work. And after he moved, the heroes started. I guess they asked Billy who he wanted to join him as a partner, and he chose me.
How'd that feel?
Good that he remembered. You know, we did visit on the phone prior to that, but it made me feel good that he remembered me and wanted me to be with him through this journey.
And what advice would you have?
Do it because you enjoy it, not for the money. It means nothing. Just the feeling of accomplishment that you help somebody out. Enjoy what you do and listen. Look, listen, and learn.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.